Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to Thinker. Today we will be finding out as to who are the world's shortest humans, how normally do they live, what they do for a living, do they ever find their spouse or remain single always, are they mocked by the society or praised for some of their unique abilities and inspiring accomplishments? To find out, let's quickly watch the video till the end, and before that, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more such exciting, interesting, mind-boggling and shocking facts. Please drop a like if you like this video, because it would mean a lot to us. Also let us know your views on this topic covered in the comment section below. Jyoti Kisanji Ange is an Indian actress and is notable for being the world's shortest living woman according to world records. She was born on the 16th of December 1993 in Maharashtra's Nagpur district. Her current age is 27 and is approximately 2 feet tall. How was she declared as the shortest woman? Following Jyoti's 18th birthday on the 16th of December 2011, she was officially declared the world's shortest woman by Guinness World Records with a height of 62.8 centimeters. Because of her smaller height, she has been living with the fractures for close to a decade and has trouble walking, running, and it's quite difficult for her to walk on the brakes. She has traveled to the US to investigate treatment for painful fractures in her legs, but unfortunately, she won't get leg surgery because of the painful fractures and has decided to live with the same. Is there any other woman with dwarfism? Is she alive or not? No, she is the only current woman with the shortest height and alive, living a wonderful life with grace and charm. She has been loved acting since she was small and has loved to appear as an artist on the big screen. Ange was first featured in the 2009 documentary entitled Body Shop 2-Foot Tall Teen. Later she was also seen as a guest participant on Big Boss 6, an Indian television show, where she got immense love, support, and popularity because of her height and her goodness. On the 13th of August 2014, she was casted in the 4th season of American Horror Story: Freak Show as Ma Pateek, where she got a chance to be appeared among great Hollywood artists and got fame all over the world. Recently she participated with the Nagpur police to urge Indian citizens to stay at home during the COVID-19 lockdown in India. Did she marry anyone? No, she is not married and neither have any such plans to. She prefers to live single with her family. She was recognized by everyone for her accomplishments and was always praised, but there were who made fun of her, but being born as a dwarf never let her down and she shined more and more with her dwarfism. Junrey Baloyin was a Filipino record holder notable for being the world's last shortest man of this planet according to world records. He was born on the 12th of June 1993 in Sindangan, Philippines, and has 4 siblings. He stopped growing at the age of 1. He was born as normal child, but after birth his size was of just the size of the hand's palm. He was unable to walk or stand unaided and also had a speech defect. He was the only one in his family born with this condition. His family didn't have much money for his treatment as his father was a blacksmith earning only $2 a day. Later at the age of 8 he was shown to a doctor. They couldn't conceive the reason of him borning like this but said in spite of having this trouble he will be able to live a long and normal life. How was he declared as the shortest man? The declaration came during Baloyin's 18th birthday celebration where he was officially declared the world's shortest man by Guinness World Records with a height of 59.93 centimeters tall. Following the death of Chandra Bahadur Dangi on September 3, 2015, Baloyin held the title of the shortest living man until his own death at age 27 on July 28, 2020. Prior to his passing, he resided in Dapitan City in Mindanao region of southern Philippines with his family. He didn't marry and was living a very happy life later after breaking the records. He was the last shortest man living in the history. After him, no one has broken his record.